Testing. 1, 2, 3. Let's do this. Good evening. Once again, I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And tonight, I'm back at it again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto 4. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 9. In the previous stream, Niko Bellic had to decide who to kill, either Dwayne or Playboy X. So I chose Playboy X. And as a result, I got a second or third safe house. In this case, it's Playboy X's loft. And I say it, loft is a step up than some tenement apartment that originally Niko Bellic and his cousin Roman started off with. So it's a good welcome change in addition to the safe house in Bohan, which of course is the South Bronx IRL. And I had executed an attorney, but that was actually a stream earlier, a stream before the stream previously. So what I'm gonna focus on doing is trying to get to the snowstorm, which is Elisabetta Torres's mission, where I'm supposed to retrieve a duffel bag containing product. But I have to make sure I'm equipped. So anyone who's joining my stream for the first time, do me a solid. Like, follow, subscribe, and hit the notification bell on both the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, so you'll know when I'll go live with a Let's Play such as this. But in the meantime, grab your favorite snack. Grab your favorite drink, and let's get it on. It's Let's Play Classic Grand Theft Auto 4. Welcome to Liberty City on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go. Notice I got live chat going on, because I had an issue with setting it up, so it's been rectified now, and I'm going in 1080p, though it's going to be 30 frames a second, but it's okay. So this is what was Playboy X's loft. This is now my safe house, because Dwayne Forge had no money to pay me. Instead, I get the loft instead. So I'm going to focus on getting some additional money, because I've been doing boosting cars for Brucey. So, going to the internet cafe, that's the first thing I do. Look for a car that he wants and then bring it back to his chop shop and then get paid. So, let's continue on with that before I do the snowstorm. Let's get a cab first.
Hey, where you going, Matt?
PR brother. Let's see here.
We need to go to Oneida Avenue.
You got it. Here we are, man. End of the line.
Slavic woman.
You're back. I was thinking. You don't even know my name. I am Alejandra.
That's good to know.
Alejandra.
Alejandra.
And I've been retrieving these vehicles easy peasy. Even if I have to take out somebody. To get it.
Come back soon, okay?
Yeah. Broker under the bridge or something. Under and over the bridge. Sometimes I have to pull somebody out of the can.
Come on! We're going to Mohanet Avenue.
Good as gold.
This is it.
You want me to smash your face in? I'll break your face right now.
Oh, this is easy. Oh, this is easy. Bringing a bat to a gunfight. Oh, very well. Come and get me. Come on, fuckers.
You're gonna be sorry, motherfucker.
I'm already sorry. I think he just hit his friend. Look, he just hit his friend and not me. Oh, look, they're hitting each other.
Think for a second.
Oh, give me that. I thought they were coming after me. I better go get that vehicle.
One disaster after another.
Hand over the ride. Gonna do a little drive-by. Look at that. He's trying to get away that way, huh? I don't think so, man. I'd get the fuck out if I was you. Wanna come on?
Get messy?
You get the fuck out of the car.
Stay very cool.
Sorry I had to do that.
You're going to a better place than this dump.
Yeah.
Hell.
I better get the thing fixed up because it impacts the pavement. So stop right the paint and spray. Got messy, but hey. At least I got the good. Take one more hit. It's gonna blow up. I'll lose the vehicle and I won't get paid. Oh, there goes the tires. Tires are shot for reals. Because I shot them. Carefully not to ding anything, otherwise it's gonna blow up, catch fire, and explode.
Can you believe this shit?
Hey.
This is a bit too real for me.
Scram!
Shit fired! Fuck me running! Shit!
Good luck I didn't run you over, but I will. I don't give a fuck. The NPC dialogue is bananas. Turn it into Brucey and get paid. Now it's clean.
The Patriot got liberated from its temporary owners. It's in the lockup now, man.
NP's the winner!
Okay. Tell me if you want another thing.
This is one of the making money opportunities.
Move it, jackass!
Yo, taxi!
Hey, buddy, where are you headed?
Would you please move?
Would you please shut the fuck up?
We need to go to Oneida Avenue.
Here we are.
Thank you.
PCJ-600. It was a motorcycle, okay. Cerveza Heights.
must mean Crown Heights. IRL.
Camden Avenue.
Sure thing. Here we are.
Thanks a lot.
Oh, that was them right there. Get that bastard.
Stop, motherfucker, stop!
I need your cab.
You're getting jacked. Stay calm.
The Hades with you, Malaka!
Easy, just got a rear end of it.
Ha! Look at that!
What a stroke of luck! What a stroke of luck! He crashed into someone else's vehicle. Works for me. And he's dead too. Ha! What are the odds? You won't need that where you're going.
Hell.
By the way, the people I'm boosting from are obviously good guys.
Hey, whenever y'all ready up there.
I think I better fix the bike because it crashed. So I'm gonna have to go fix it up before I turn it in because I want full profit. No exceptions. So I call this boosting for Brucey. It does need to be repaired. The way that guy was driving, he just died. He rear-ended and fell off his bike and died.
Terrorist! Terrorist!
Maybe I am.
Maybe I am. You just keep your mouth shut.
It is repaired. I would have to damage it pretty good in order to need services.
Вчерашний.
Yeah. It devalued.
I put the PCJ 600 in the lockup now. It's all good.
Hell yeah, MB! Take that shit! Just like we take the bitches we want in the club!
Thanks, Brucey. Let me know if there's something else you need.
Let's see if I can get up to $10,000 and then save the game and then go on with the snowstorm mission.
Can I use your vehicle a moment?
What do you think you're doing, sir?
Yeah,
where can I take you?
Dipshit.
Oh, no. Stay away from me. Thank you, please. Ah!
We need to go to Oneida.
Way to go. Here we are.
Oh, thank you.
See how many I've done so far. Sanchez is another motorbike. So, let's count how many I did so how many I did so far. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yep, on the ninth one. It's a dirt bike. And hence, it's called Dirty Sanchez because in adult terminology, it's for a questionable sexual act. Which, of course, is called Dirty Sanchez.
Over here!
Where can I
take you? I want to go to Dillon Street, yeah? This is it. Thank you very much.
Be subtle with this. So I'm taking out a baseball bat. Oh wait. There's two people here, so. You know, so much for subtle. Oh, actually, I can be subtle.
I'm trying to conduct a business transaction up in here.
Yeah, too bad.
Moron!
This thing's fucking crazy!
Make sure you don't shoot off the tires. Good. That's that. Now we'll just get it fixed up and get it to Brucey. Yeah, Duffy's gonna need some work before I sell it. All 10 of them.
The Sanchez is now in the lockup, man. It's a fun little bike.
You make that shit look easy, baby. You're a fucking animal.
Yeah, Brucey. If you want another thing, tell me.
Unless there's more. I'll check to see if there's any more.
Pull over!
Where can I take you?
Walter, stuck again.
We need to go to Oneida.
One way to go.
That's very kind of you.
Need to do anymore. Okay, I think that's it. So now,
Let's go save the game.
Where you want to go, Jefe?
I want to go to...
This is it, mi compadre. We're here.
Mira, I could do with something stronger than this.
Hello there.
Yes, we'll do the snowstorm.
Yo!
What the fuck?
We're going to San Quentin.
Here we are.
Thank you very much.
Skip the cutscene.
And then we are blood.
Hey, where you going, Matt?
We're going to Bismarck.
Here we are, man. End of the line.
Thank you.
Chinatown.
Hey, man, this is a clean business. No trouble.
For an AK. $3,500.
I wouldn't want to fire you now.
So if I fail this mission, I'll have to restart it. Or just have to reload the game.
See you later.
Boyfriend's gonna kill you. But he'll have to find me first. Skip this. Break the ice with the sniper rifle.
You're going to die, friend!
I won't show you, rascal harness!
You got no
idea. Having a good day!
You're surrounded, mama huevos!
Kill of the day. Ha ha! We had you trapped! I'm moving!
doing you a favor, you ugly bastard.
You're pathetic!
Enjoy the last few seconds of your life, cabrón!
We got you surrounded, asshole! I got you, you son of a bitch. Fuck! You're mine, fuck dick.
Damn you!
Twelve gauge. Look at it.
word and I drop them.
So long!
What do you want?
Fuck off!
That's two units from Fish Market North.
I've got this stuff. You know where they...
Everyone down! You ain't going nowhere. We got you pinned in.
So long!
shit heap.
You're lying!
This shit is now over!
Here we go! Take cover!
You're calling a son of a bitch.
I don't tap dance for nobody.
Let's go.
Where
do you think you're gonna go?
Drop it. You're surrounded. You are going down, perp.
I think I'm down. Policía, todos al suelo.
Smile for the camera, my shot.
Give me some cover.
You're going down.
This is the LCPD. Stay where you are. Suspect is on foot.
blew myself up. Gotta rethink my strategy here.
Sit back and enjoy the ride.
Going to Bismarck.
Burke and them booty cutters? I'd do something special with that. Where to?
So we need to go to Con.
Here we go. Tip, please.
That's very kind of you.
Sure, Ma, sure.
Please make a U-turn, we're safe. Turn left.
Hey, it's me. I'm gonna need that backup. Can you help?
Cool. I'll get the boys over to you soon.
To thank Dwayne, okay?
Man, I sold everything already.
Hopefully the other partner didn't get it. Okay, they're both here. Alright. Come up the stairs.
Stay down, or I will finish you off.
Don't you maniaco.
away from me.
Alright, who the fuck is shooting at me?
Suck it up and stay down.
Hold your position. I break this out for special. One set is this. Pop out. All right, let's get up. Let's get upstairs. Follow me, boys. A block is most certainly hot. Pulling up the spot and you're looking to get shot. Anyone that comes out, put them down.
You want to make me do this?
Enjoy this, bitch!
Where? Up the stairs. Oh, here they come.
Man, I ain't dealing no more.
Welcome to America, eh?
Shoot his ass. Get back, I got him. Well, isn't it being a gangster could be hazardous to your health?
Is this what you had in mind? Don't let me kill you.
You look at that closed casket funeral. A mobster. Oh shit. Where's the time? Below. I think, oh yeah, I see him. Cover me. Oh shit. Break out the sniper rifle.
Oh, there he is. Got him. Now we gotta get out of here.
Don't be a prick!
Robot man juice!
Hello? Don't want any trouble, okay? See you later!
Travis!
I guess I'll take that, but only a tiny bit, please.
Can I have one of them?
Great deals, great deals.
Thanks a lot.
My bad.
Smell my hot dogs.
Okay, where to?
Take me to Uranium.
Okay, yet problem.
Thanks a lot. Dwayne, it's Niko. About that backup you offered, I need it.
Man, I'd love to, but the boys are chilling.
Thank you.
Coño! Ah, shit, it's where Algarelle is,
huh? You came into the wrong project.
You look angry? Okay.
It's on and popping now.
You ain't seeing me, B.
Go to hell!
Let's move in,
man.
Huh? Got it, man. About to drop this pump.
This ain't no fucking movie.
Having fun?
You're going to die, friend!
One of us gotta die. Taking an L, motherfucker.
Don't make me kill you.
I got a clean shot, fam.
Let's not waste time here.
All the money gone.
You should not be fucked up.
You ain't seen me.
You're getting jacked. Stay calm.
Oh, no! Help me, like, for real!
Take me to Uranium.
Here we are.
Great, thanks.
Cracker, you a long ways from home.
Screw you.
Only thing you'll find up there is a bunch of people who want to kick your ass.
Eat me.
One of us got to die.
Let's move in,
fam. Be scared! Huh? Did that hurt?
Bring it!
Stay right there and shut up.
Some real
It's you on me!
Carmen, I'm hurting bad. You got any health tips for me?
Oh, baby, you just need to rest for a minute. Call me soon, all right?
Damn, Carmen, thanks. I owe you big time. Don't give me a reason. You want to make me do
solo! gangster. Next move's yours.
Your TVs and come out here to help me deal with this crazy psychopath.
I got this one. Bring it.
You now.
Ah, damn it.
Keep taking the medication.
Yes, I'm going on a date with Carmen.
Hi, Carmen. Is Carmen there? Why don't you and me go on a date?
You try to quit Carmen, but you keep coming back like a crackhead to the pipe. I ain't got nothing going on right now. Come get me from my place. I'll wait an hour.
I'm coming then.
So I'm going till 10:30.
You have arrived.
All right, Niko, let's go. This is a nice new expensive car, Niko. That new top is nice, Niko. Nice new shoes, baby.
So, what are you into, Carmen? What do you really like?
I don't know, honey. I like...
Watch what happens when I take Carmen to a strip club.
I like looking good. I like watching TV.
Yeah? What do you watch?
All type of stuff. How else are you gonna learn about the world?
If your picture of the world comes from the TV you watch in this country, then you've got to have a pretty distorted view.
For sure. If you watch those big Vinewood movies and sitcoms and stuff.
I'm not so sure.
They got a reality TV show for everything now. Rich people, cars, hookers. They should make a show about me. I look better than most of them bitches on there anyways.
Sure. Well, what would happen in your show?
I just live, you know? It'd tell everyone out there what it's like for a girl coming out of South Bohan, trying to make something of herself.
The South Bronx.
Sounds like compelling viewing.
Yards. Turn right.
I hate going through traffic too. Visit the strip club I had shot up. Now it's back in Dwayne's hands.
Think you're
turn left.
Have a drink on the house.
I'm gonna refuse dances, of course. See if I can run away from the dancers. Ooh, a jukebox? How much money I got? Huh. She's the only person you can take to a strip club. Anyone else? They'll dump you. Let's grab Carmen and get the hell out of here.
Hey, baby, you want to dance?
No.
Whatever, Daddy.
Hi.
I'll be around.
Yeah, well, I'll be leaving. Let's go.
I've had enough. Can we get on?
Sure. I'm bored, baby.
Clicking bell.
In 50 yards, turn right. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left.
Anywhere.
dog.
If I've read the signals right, you want me to come inside as much as I do.
Last
come
hour
on,
of this street.
Get in here.
This is cool.
I think I'm gonna do the snowstorm again.
Joy Carmen when you have her. Bobby. Bobby. Ooh, you like this?
This is the land of shameless opportunity.
First, yeah, we can do the mission and then tack up.
Yards. Turn left. In 50 yards. Turn right. Turn left. In 10 yards, turn left. Please make a U-turn where safe. Turn left.
Where are you going, man?
We're going to President Evan.
I can't get you any closer than this.
More than one way to skin a cat.
dispatch 2 units from Fish Market
of guilt.
I see him! Can't outrun me, boy! Okay, stay cool. Don't use that thing.
Dwayne, it's Niko. About that backup you offered? I need it.
Cool. I'll get the boys over to you soon.
Oh,
Sorry.
Drop that gun, jerk off. Cover away for backup.
At least the noose men don't rappel down here. You're kidding me? Otherwise I'd be fucked.
Get out of here!
Get down now! You know it's candid camera, motherfucker.
Thank you.
Subject blast team on foot.
Dome, you sucker.
How about a coroner?
Get down. Howdy night.
Anyone else looking to get popped? Oh shit, there's more of you.
Hey, Carmen, I'm not feeling so good. What can I do to get better?
Oh, baby, you just need to rest for a minute. Call me soon, all right?
Damn, Carmen, thanks. I owe you big time.
I got them. Everyone down. Don't do it. Put the letter on. Ready? We need backup ASAP. Get down.
Where do you think you're gonna go? Subject flare.
Got him. I can use that shotgun on the way out.
This is the LCPD. Y'all move.
Here it comes.
Police, get down!
We got you! It's over!
I've been hit!
Any more?
There's been five waves of cops and law enforcement coming up.
Llame a los médicos. Hit the floor.
Get me to a hospital. I ever shot out. I might have to save this for next time. Looks like I'm gonna end it right here on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto 4.
I don't care.
I'll be back with this on Monday. So have a good weekend.
Yeah.
I'm Kill the Vid. This has been the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And please, stay safe.